Hi everyone，大家早上好！
Hey, morning. Welcome to Wednesday Bookshop.
欢迎大家来我们的星期三手工室。
Hey, how are you, Rachel?
I'm okay，我还好啊。How are you, Paul？工作还好吗？
我也是，不错不错。今年是2023年了哈，
哇
and it's been a good start so far.
哦！哦。So what do you do？你新年过得怎么样？
As usual, I spend a bit of time to clear my rubbish 在家里要收拾一下，因为不只是New Year，还有就是Chinese New Year 也是要整理的比较整齐一下了哈。
对，新年也是要来了啊。不
就
知
是说
很快啊，very fast 啊，
，Yeah,
你开心也差不多。
exactly, yeah. So, yeah, I've been doing a bit of packing here and there.
So what have you been tidying 啊？你收拾什么东西啊？
是什么东西啊？我住在这个家已经有50多年了。I've been staying in my flat for 51 years 啊。Yeah, so there are lots of little rubbish here, there, and everywhere. So it's time to clear them out. But I think there's still one more thing. I think I need to do a bit of clearing, and that is
还需要什么来的？What is that？
那就
收
是
拾
我
什
的
么东
手
西？
机咯，这是我的手机咯。I think I have a lot of things inside here. I whole year long I go and take pictures.
去年拍很多照是吗？太
对
多东西在里面了。
，That's right. And also, WhatsApp 也有 messages, Telegram 也有 messages, a lot of things, right? Yeah. So, sometimes, and then they say no more storage.
那就没有什么存储了，太多
就是
东西
咯。
啊，短信啦，这些照片啦，视频啦，
对，
videos、
对
photos、everything take up space 啊。
，exactly.
Okay.
So. I think I need to learn how to lighten this thing 你要教我们吗？How about you teach us what we can do?
Sure. So today we'll be having a special mini episode just today。今天我们有一个特别数码科技的公式啦哈。Okay, so we're gonna teach you
We are
how
having a
to clear your cache。怎么样清洁你的手机的这些存储
Oh, good, 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 good. Come, come, come.
？Okay, so now let's go and see how to clear all these things。来，我们去看。
Okay, so the first step is to go to your settings. 第一个步骤就是去这个设置，然后移下去，你有看到这个数字存储器，给 you see data and storage. Click on that，按下去，然后你会看到存储使用情况，给 you see storage usage 这个橙色的 orange color button. And when you scroll down a little bit more，你移下去多一点点。你会看到这个清除 Telegram 缓存，这个按钮，you will see this button, clear Telegram cache. Okay, so when you scroll down a little bit more, 移下去一点点，you will see this clear，给它清除。Okay, and you just need to click it，只是要按那个按钮就好了，and we're done.
Thank you very much, Rachel. I feel so good now. My 手机 can I can use, take more photos now. But Rachel, besides having more space, in the more storage space in the phone, what other advantages is that?
我们整体手机里面还有什么好处是吗？所以，如果我们有全部这个 clear 我们的 cache，after we clearing after clear our cache，there's more mem not just more memory space，不只是会有比较多空位能拍照啊这些， 但是性能也会下降。如果太多东西，if there are too many things, your performance on the phone will also start to slow down. It will start to degrade. Yeah. So.
Is that the reason why sometimes we have this thing on the phone that keep turning and turning and turning because we have too many things on the phone?
太多东西在手机，太多东西它会慢下来，so it will start
Right.
to lag, it will start to slow down。它慢下来的时候，为什么？诶，为什么不动嘞？手机不动，yeah，all these are because of its performance 啊，性能真的是太慢了，it's too slow。
Right.
So that is another
Right.
benefit of clearing things that you don't need on your phone，就是另外一个好处，你需要整齐你的手机也是，
Right. Okay. That sounds good. You know, just now you were helping us to clear the cache, right? 就是取出那个存储是吗？如果我喜欢，if I like something on our Telegram channel, then will it be gone forever?
如果在 Telegram 应用程序还喜欢还要收着，
Yeah.
它不会自己delete 掉了，
哦，
不会，
虽然在那个 phone
还是
没
在
有，
手
不
机
过
里面，对，
还是可以去点它的时
去
候，它
去
会
啊，
出现的。
还可以去看。You can still access it, even if you clear all this cache, yeah, you still are able to access it, yeah. So you can find, 找得到就看得到了，yeah.
That's a relief. This is especially on Telegram channel, right? On Telegram channel, if you have done that, the clearing cache that we went through just now, don't worry. They will still, although it's not here, it's not in your phone is now lighter, but it's stored up in the cloud, so you don't have to worry about it. Anytime you like to see Rachel's face, see Serene's face, see my face, Xiaoyang's face, you can still tap. And we will come back, right?
所以喜欢这个视频还是可以去看的，因为是在不在手机里，但是是在上网里，所以手机还可以去找得到就看得到了，so you still can find it。
And also, I think, like what we do at home, every now and then must do some housekeeping, right? So I think same thing with the 手机, right? I think same with our mobile phone. Every now and then, you must go in and clear some of the rubbish lah. Like
Good to do it
pictures.
every 3 months，每隔3个月去打扫一下，去整齐好
洗一
了，
下。
整理一下，对。
Okay, sounds good. I'm happy.
Okay, so you will have new things for this year？我们今年有新的东西，对吗？新的节目，新的
是啊
有内容，新的内
，yes，
容，new content。
yeah，Looking forward.
OK，我是，
So please continue to follow us.
来继续
Hope to
看。
see you again. Yeah. Okay.
So
Thank
that's the
you.
end for today。
Yep.
我们讲到这里了。OK，see、
Bye
okay, you next
bye.
time。Bye。
Okay.
OK，Chinese rubber 了。Chinese rubber。I don't know what to do. I was like, oh, stuck. Accessible，accessible，可以。It's not even 点到，it's not, I can't even find a word for it. I
Our
think can
Chinese. And I can understand Ken already lah.
I can understand can already lah. I'll put in subtitles after that.
Okay.
I just do editing,
Are we good?
I'll do the editing tomorrow.
Okay. And you have to do your video your own
Yeah,
the
I think
thing.
that one quite easy.
Quite easy, right? Yeah. Okay.
I'll do it now and then. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this one I done on the phone, right?
Okay. Yeah, okay. I will, yeah.
Okay, can,
I can do this. Okay, can. I think that's all. Now I can go and
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll need tonight.
You only got tonight,
No, I
Oh,
mean
you bring.
the easier, the faster I clear, the
Of
more
course, of course.
flexibility I have.
Of
Yeah.
course, of course. Yeah. Okay, Ken,
Okay,
thank
thank
you.
you. Bye
Please,
bye.
see you. Bye.